by the power vested in me by the Universal Life Ministries, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss to celebrate your union.